Hi, I'm Nick from Laxceed, and today I'm going to show you how to create a play. Starting from the dashboard page, hover over the coaching tab and select plays. In the upper right hand corner, you'll see a plus icon. Click this. Now enter your play information. Once you've entered all the information, click Save Play and Add Files. Here you can upload any video or an animation. Once you've done that, click Save Play. And now you can see your play.